Yo, that shit was fucking hilarious, bro.
The president and I were standing right next to each other at a collapsed. Bridge in western Pennsylvania. A bridge that I drove over just the night before with my young son. And he showed up with just hours.
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Hours after that that bridge collapsed there. And he.
I don't know.
He promised to make sure that any resources that they needed and any help and support.